This is Grandma's over here, Martha. Right here.
Okay, this is Brandon's. Oh, this is quite heavy.
Daniel.
Robert and Shirley.
I know what it is.
What?
The exact same thing they got you.
What is that for?
That's me. That's
the exact same size. What they got you.
And for me.
Two.
And eight are
and those. This is just the same thing for what you.
See, boy.
It says two mom.
M-A-R-C.
This is mom's. Hand it to mom.
Well, just sit it.
Where is mom's?
This is mom's. This is mom's. That's... Okay. This one is to dad. And Brandon.
Well, and you got her two things?
No.
Now it's to you.
To mom from Ryan. To mom from Ryan. Or is this to Mark?
No, this one.
Dad, who's this to?
Let's see who that one's to.
This one's tomorrow.
This is, says tomorrow.
That says tomorrow. Let's
put it over here.
That's mine.
Okay, we'll just put mom and dad's over here, okay?
They might get it mixed up, so there.
Where's mom's?
Okay, this is Mars.
Well, where's mom's? Give me mom's.
And what does that
say? This is to. Mom, okay. To Grandma. Well, hey, this must be to Mom.
This is Mom.
I mixed them
this
up.
This is again. Mom.
That one's Mark's.
That's
Mark's. Dad, who's this?
Now, is this to Mom or Grandma? This must be.
Hey, this is to you. This is to Mom.
To Mom from Ryan.
Yeah, that's to Ryan.
To Mark.
That is Mom. Because I was talking with the
I know.
Where's Dad's pile?
This is Grandma's from Ryan. Right here.
Where's
okay, right here.
We have Grandma hung.
To Grandma from Mark.
Next part
to open. Mom from Jim, Amy, and Boys.
Wait.
This is this, Mom? Mom,
oh.
This is this.
Whoa.
I know, I'm sorry. Just leave it under there. This is to Grandma Wagstaff.
Just
well, we could have took it down that one day. We won't get to them when they come for dinner.
Look at this.
Oh, yeah. It says they're coming.
Jim?
I don't know what this is.
It says... Brandon.
From you and Brandon, right? Because he's the only one that do that.
Keep getting some more out of there, Mark.
Okay, this one is to... Oh, my.
Hand it to Daddy. Just hand one to Dad.
Jim, this is yours. And this one says two.
Mark, just keep getting some more out of there, and then we'll just, can you hand them to us, and then we can see what they
get. What the heck?
Ryan. Here, Dad. Where's Ryan?
Okay, this is to Amy.
To Iggy.
This is Brand to Brandon.
Mark.
To Fluffy.
Here.
Fluffy's outside though. Well, we're gonna have to let her open.
Oh, no name.
Mom's. From Mark.
Let's figure out who this one is.
Mom's, where's mom's? Where's mom's?
Here. Mom's over here.
I dad and mom.
Oh, Bo gotta stay on that one.
Ryan.
This is Ryan's here too.
What? Look at this.
Brandon.
Okay. This is to Jim from Mom.
Amy.
Amy.
No name on this.
Let me see.
No name.
No name. Oh, another no namer.
Mark. Where's Mark?
Right.
There.
Their marks is on the couch. What to Brandon from is mine.
Okay, that's to Mom from Brandon.
Oh, look at this. To M-A-R-K. Who's that?
Dad, here's the name, Mom.
Spell his
name. Dad.
Who said
something?
Robert?
Oh, okay.
To Ryan.
Are you sure? Look at Ryan. He's hitting the jackpot, huh?
Let me see.
So are you.
Come on, Mark. Keep getting some more.
That's 23, honey.
two moms.
Who's the other one, Brandon?
Brown Brandon. Two moms. It's two moms.
I gotta go get one.
Two moms.
Oh. Brandon.
Careful, don't lock the camera.
Oh, the camera's...
Mom from... Now, is this your mom's or my mom's?
To Dad from
Marcus. To you.
To Dad.
Oh, it is.
Thanks for reminding me, Dad.
I think I know what that is.
No, babe.
Okay, you say what it is.
Not right now.
I will write it down on a piece of paper when I take that.
This is the no name.
Okay.
Fine.
Well,
fine. If you guess what it is, I'm never giving you anything again.
He's gonna be... If he guesses at that... Me just like that.
Okay, I've got these big presents. I've got these big presents.
Careful, watch out for the tree, honey.
Right.
This is Dad's.
Mark, I've got these big presents.
Careful.
Amy, there's two
more. Careful, I'm afraid if you knock it down.
Careful, don't reach out.
Watch the
tree. Get the
paper. I'm afraid if you knock me down.
Ouch, ouch.
Ow.
There was a tag here that they found on the ground right here.
Whose is the big jackpot? It is Grandma's.
Let Mark get underneath there and pull them out.
Ryan.
Okay.
Now, this one says to Dad from Jim Amy Boy. That's my dad.
Oh.
I said Grandpa.
Yeah.
Well,
that's up
to
Brian
there,
you know?
Fluffy and Icky.
What?
Fine, I'm a lot smaller than you, huh?
Yeah.
To Amy.
To Amy.
To Mark!
Whoa! This is Love Grandma. Woo! Okay, let's... Mark doesn't...
Is that all of them?
Can I open mine now?
Wait a minute, Brandon went outside to get something. Just watch it when he comes in.
We just did that, everybody take one at a time.
Dad, are these mine?
Yeah, them are all yours.
I got a lot.
Look, Merry Christmas, Iggy!
Watch out for the camera, Mark.
Did you throw his presents outside?
Just go sit down by your present.
Did you throw his presents outside?
No.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, plug them in.
What?
Whoa!
It's fine. You can plug it, though.
You can. It's just as easy to do it this way than it is to have the extension cord.
Fine.
Brandon, just set it right here. Without the box on it.
Ryan, look at how much you can.
You got a lot.
So do you.
Don't throw them away, okay?
Look how many mom has.
Yeah, well, mom's got a lot of people to give to mom, see?
Brandon, what did mom say about?
Grandma.
He's not getting to me. Just swing his eyes and he opens the door and he sits in the room.
Oh, you want to make sure you don't run into it?
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot.
I know whose present's coming in here, Mark.
No, but he's coming
in. You just started opening presents?
No.
I'm waiting for you.
Okay, go sit down. Okay, Mark, you're first.
Which one do you get to open?
Who's that from? You're being Brenda.
From Grandma, I think.
That was my knife. That was my knife.
Well, I don't know. I'll let you borrow mine, okay?
You gotta be very careful with it. I know. I've been careful with you.
Here.
Before, huh?
Yeah.
Ryan. Get behind him, because then you can stand right in the way.
No,
you don't need a knife.
What's in here? A new toolbox.
You got a toolbox?
What's in
it? That's from you.
Yeah, that's from Grandma.
I know. I thought.
Look at that tool and a hammer.
See if you got any
hammer.
And a Man, oh man, look at your old little toolbox.
That thing is his tape measure.
Yeah, put your tape measure in
Mark,
there.
Mark, there's still something in here in the box.
Look, what? There's something else in the box. All right, and a shirt. Who got you that? You better give her a big hug for that one.
Now you keep got to pick all the tools up and you go build that new house, okay?
I know.
Yeah.
Put your hammer and your screwdrivers back in there.
Keep it all together. It's your tools and your... It's already in there.
Well, that's not where it goes. Sorry. It goes like here.
We looked at it. We're building a smaller one. I didn't want the heavy one. And so we
turned it around.
Here, put it in the bottom.
See?
I know.
Gosh, Ryan, your little brother's smart.
Well, I didn't get him started on some little tools, you know. I know he's to get the plastic stuff because he wants the real stuff, you know. I was going to end up with something like that, but I couldn't find no more with a horse trailer. But I had two of them.
That's neat.
Take all
the
trucks and
boats. Wow. Put your name on it. Make them a little label and put your name on it.
I know.
Got your big candle.
Part of
the
heavy duty one.
Yeah, I know.
And who's that from? Mark, look through who's from.
Look on the front of the paper.
From an uncle.
Brenda and Uncle York. Oh, okay.
Cowboy shirt.
Just like that.
Look at that. That's a cowboy shirt.
Oh, you're going to match.
We are taking a picture.
Mark, the camera's on. Wait. Look at the camera, too, Mark. Okay, now look at Mom.
All right.
Mom and Mark, I might have got your presents mixed up, so don't be big word.
This is my present.
Okay.
Yeah, Ryan doesn't know if you got the name tag mixed up.
I think I've got it right.
Did you get the right one?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, I see what's in here.
I got it right.
You got it right.
What'd you get, Mark? A car?
A fire truck.
A fire truck?
No, it's an ambulance.
Oh! Look at that!
Little.
So right.
Thank you. Now, this one is big and heavy.
That's from Uncle Robert and Aunt Shirley, I think.
Turn it upside down. Mm-hmm.
Lay
down. How
do
you know what's in here?
You don't.
No.
I don't either.
Okay, sure, honey.
Mark, don't have to get that off.
You don't have to get that off.
That's okay, Mark.
We can sure save that
Turn
one.
Turn it.
This Mom! Mom, this one had no voice on it. No voice on it. You talk on the VCR.
Mom always carries a knife.
It records all your mouse. Oh my goodness, you got more tools for your toolbox?
Oh my God.
Look at all them tools. Oh! A tool belt.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You got a tape measure on it too.
Get a picture of me.
Come here.
Oh, he's going to like that.
Just a minute. Come here.
Better bring out the toolbox.
My goodness.
That toolbox is going to be full today.
Ryan, you're all set.
Work on the house.
Yeah, you're ready to set and build that house, huh?
Smell it.
Yeah, it smells that's leather. That's real leather.
Now I can put my hammer there.
Yeah, you sure can. You can hang your hammer right in there.
Right.
Uncle Robert and Aunt Shirley got you pegged this year.
Now I can hang my hammer right there.
Right.
That's where the hammer
goes. There you go.
That's where the hammer goes.
Hey, come here for a minute. Oh, my goodness. Still too big for you.
Well, Merry Christmas, everybody!
Yeah,
Merry Christmas!
What's the other one? It's just on friendship.
Unwrapping that.
I don't know.
A frying?
And a big special. And plastic. That's alright.
I took this off.
But this one here, this one he can use right there and get all his room.
From Dad and Mom.
New nuts!
Little shirt.
Last year when you got all
that stuff
in the house. Oh boy, look at
that.
Long some long johns.
A turtleneck.
It's got more shirts.
And another cowboy shirt.
Yeah.
Bugs Bunny and Daffy Duck on it.
You know what? Grandma could make you one like that too.
I know.
You're turning me now.
Who's that from?
Friend.
Oh. Yep, that's from me.
And I'll open it.
Mark.
He'll be there for 2 hours.
There's the wood one stay on because that box is so old and demolished. I had to take home with him.
Then it's got screws.
And Mark, now try just lifting up the lid, pulling it off.
Birthday comes and buying some t-shirts and things, you know. To get it.
It's because the lid one is the hard because it's so demolished.
What you got?
It's a jiggler. You can just bend it in any shape.
Here, Mark.
Here, dry your belt down.
Man, this is as small as it goes.
Is all of his other presents open?
Okay.
Perfect.
There you go. Now go over and look.
No.
Let me take a picture of
it. No, I'll take a picture of the camera.
Here, Mark.
Go over there. Over there.
Here, come sit by your toolbox. Yeah.
Your stuff.
Yeah. Now close the toolbox and carry it. There you go. Ready to go. Okay, he's ready to go.
Hey, Dad. Bye. I've got more tools for you.
There. All right. Well, Brandon has one more.
Yeah, Mark. I have one more present.
No.
Close your eyes, Mark.
Mark, close your eyes.
Please close them. You can see. Keep them closed.
You can open them now. Merry Christmas, Mark.
Look, that Brandon made that for you just at
school. Look
at
that.
I made that at school for you,
Isn't
Mark.
Isn't that nice?
Mm-hmm. Little rich coat.
Isn't that nice? He did that all by himself.
I need socks on, like those socks. Those socks. Oh.
Now you're ready, though, right?
Another
cowboy.
Isn't that nice?
You've done a good job.
You did do a good job.
Yes, and it's so, boy, I tell you, that wood and everything.
Now I can.
How much did it cost for all the wood?
It's not bad. Quite is it all pine, Brandon? You don't know for sure? It don't look like it's all pine. But
it's like
this is 2x4s.
No, that's not.
I mean, not 2x4s, but
2x12.
Yeah.
Well, pine. I mean, pine wood. Is kind of wood.
It's nice,
pine.
Isn't it?
I don't know. Just
tip it over backwards. Okay, Ryan gets to go next as we clean up all the paper. Clean up Mark's presents a little bit.
I'm going to see if some of the boxes stand in there.
Definitely
save
it up.
Okay.
Don't put that in the trash. That goes to my...
Okay,
no, we'll do all right.
Okay, then save it.
I had white caps for March present.
And I put your name in it too.
M-A-R-C.
What's the plastic for?
It's quite hard. Did you do it with
that's where you think was in the tripod or something.
It's where you burn the wood. You just set it on there.
Pick up this box and put it over here.
Yeah.
Stuff there.
I'll be back in just a second.
You're going to have to hurry because it's 9:30 already.
It's 8:30.
Oh. Oh, I'm on time zone too.
Oh, boy, this is really nice.
Come back.
I like that.
Okay.
Hey, Ryan.
Move Mark's horse out of the way so that everybody can see.
Here,
watch
move
out
right here, Mark.
For the camera, please.
Oh,
I think
it's heavy.
I can.
Did a good job, Brennan.
It is.
From Grandma.
You've done a good
except
job.
For the wood they had wasn't wide enough. It was only this slide
okay,
right here wasn't
okay.
Wide enough to get the whole head on, so it like
slide
they should have
it.
Burned off right there. And then you
get the tree and everything.
You sit down there and move your chair over that way.
What?
Who's that from?
Grandma.
Grandma. Here.
Except for Grandma and Grandpa.
Let me do it. It's
but those are nice
present.
Shoes.
Like, let me
do it. See,
if
you have
no,
a plane, when the driver gets you, I guess he can bear the old ones. You need a knife.
Oh, you have to give me a piece of paper so I can write down what that is.
Okay,
right there.
Oh, okay. You'll give me a piece of paper.
What is it, really? Who's that from?
Grandma.
What is it?
What is it, Ryan?
I'm worried about this thing.
Holy crap! Pog! Yeah!
Ryan, you were sitting here telling us what Pog was, and I was with Grandma shopping when she got one.
Pog.
Yeah, you have two slammers. This is awesome. Billy the Kid!
Well,
thank
and there's
you.
Something else you could have popped out of there.
He's wasting
no time.
I've
got to
see if I've got an eight ball.
Ryan, you've got,
Ryan,
you
got all the time in the world.
You're wasting everyone else's time, Ryan.
Well, you can add on to it and you can get a bigger bar, a bigger container and all that.
Now, you love Pog, Ryan.
So, yeah.
And we got you two slammers. Right?
Yeah, two slammers. One heavy one and
a big plastic one.
Well, he's got to get his face.
Just a little bit, okay?
I'd say they're a little big. Too big? Stand up.
Can you tie them a little better?
Come over here and let me see.
Well,
come over here and let me see your toes. No, just you don't even tie. Just stand up straight like you're supposed to. Push up to your toes. Am I on the end of it?
Yeah.
Yeah, your foot goes a little bit. Yeah, you might have to get some use out of it for next week, didn't
you? We have them all running, so you can continue opening your presents. Put them here in the box.
Two slimers in this. You don't forget that one of them is really easy to lose.
Yeah, and that's the best one.
Yeah, that's one of the best ones.
This is from Mark. Mark, you got a nap?
Maybe that's what the batteries were for.
Thank you.
Oh,
Santa
okay.
Claus gave them batteries.
Uh-huh.
Santa Claus knew you were getting that, Ryan.
Radio control, huh?
No, we gave him that.
Yeah, yeah, you gave him that.
Yeah.
Car.
So
huh.
Santa Claus and Brandon just
open it. Thank you, Mark. Open
no,
it.
Not now. Just, yeah, just.
But then we can play with it.
Put it down here.
Yeah, we can play with it on the kitchen floor.
This is out of pocket. A
belt
from
Grandma. From Grandma, I got you a belt.
Hey.
Grandma.
Thanks.
Try it on. If it doesn't fit, you have to exchange it.
So. Well, it fits me, so I'm pretty sure it'll fit me.
Oh, yeah.
Just loop it. That's fine.
Just overlap it.
Overlap it.
Over.
Yeah, I think
it fits.
Electronic.
185 parts.
Uh-huh.
Yay!
Can't open it up until you move.
Yeah, I wouldn't eat it. Because you don't want to lose that. You can build a lot of things for
hours.
Open it.
Yeah.
You can't open it up until you move.
Look at, see what you can feel? Yeah, see?
That's a year and a half.
No, it isn't. Look at, look in the back of it.
A year.
See what you can build? You don't want to lose those pieces, honey. Unless you go on a table or something and build it, you know, when you're all by yourself.
Ryan, you're so slow.
You're going to run out of time with the film. Yeah. Yeah, Ronnie. Stop doing
it.
We're putting on
extra
time.
Oh, you got a box of donuts. Who's that from? Box of donuts. Who is it from?
Grandma
Yo's.
I
don't! I'm blind now. Are you sure it's it for me?
Yeah, you're the only one tapes and shuts. Tapes you
and
can't
shuts.
Use.
Well, this is a thing I had to cut out. It's one of donut boxes, cake boxes. You see?
Just rip it, Ryan.
Yeah, just rip it, honey.
Yummy. Dolls come with your...
Oh, this is
Brandon.
Not that's from Brenda. That says, you can look, it's from Brenda, I bet you it's what it says on there.
Oh, it says, love, Ryan, love you, Grandma, you.
No, I must have made a mistake. It's from Brenda,
that's what it says.
It's perfect.
Are you sure that wasn't for me?
No.
It's too small for you.
It's too small for you, honey. It's a 1416.
I think she got it for you.
No use, see. I say it wasn't going to fit.
That is a nice sweatshirt.
And that's my first one, too. My first ever.
What would you want for your birthday?
A Campbell's shoebox.
A what?
A Campbell's shoebox.
Cabela's. Campbell's is food, Ryan.
Brandon picked this one up.
Oh, yeah. Just Brandon. You've been around your grandma too long.
Here. Ryan.
I didn't tape that much. I just taped that box because it was a makeshift box to hold it together.
Well, you're not mailing it anywhere. Now turn it over.
Merry Christmas, Ryan.
Happy New Year, brother.
Oh, boy.
Oh, look at this.
I knew you didn't have any of those.
My hair.
I'm going to say your hair is dimensions. Just come out
to rear end just now.
500 pieces.
That one has
the name.
Oh, boy. That is nice.
Well, you did have some new puzzles.
Yeah.
Three new puzzles.
Give me the big box.
Four.
Oh, yeah, Mark. No, just give me the big box. Not take everything out. You have the trash.
Yeah, I got mine more than one thing too, didn't I, Mom?
Look,
oh,
my
goodness.
Shirt.
Who's this from?
Who's
from? You and me.
Oh.
There you go.
Sweatpants.
Long johns.
Whoa. You got two more presents over here.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, this is Dad's.
Here's your instruction on you.
This is Dad's.
He knows how to play.
Oh.
This is something I really love. I really love it. Except for
the big, huh?
The pinky shoe. Yep.
Yeah.
The big?
They're size 6.
Oh. Boy, those are nice.
They are nice.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Turn it the other way. So you have one heel and one toe.
Yeah, there you go.
Yes. This one over there.
There you go.
Okay, I guess it's Brandon's turn.
Thank you, everybody. Well, we'll start that.
Now,
we gotta see Mom's.
Okay.
They're all $3.44.
Go ahead, Brandon, yeah.
Okay. Rook! Cool! Thank you!
How do you play Rook?
I'll show you.
Oh, it's that card? Oh, it's these?
Fine, just...
So you've already shown me.
No, that's me. That was on the bridge.
Long John!
Long John. Oh, I got
saved
one. Cool. Pants.
Oh, I need pants. Mark always gets a good pants.
Mark, sit down.
How's it going to sound, man? It's not a midnight now.
What'd you get?
That was a wallet.
A
wallet? Oh. Can I open these right now?
This.
No, not right
it's
now.
Awesome.
What's this?
And this is from Ryan. Mom,
isn't it a keychain?
Oh! Thanks, Ryan. I got a mini football.
He got the colors of the Bronco.
I know.
He couldn't get the Bronco.
It cost us like $21, the big one.
Sure, I did. You can decorate your room with that.
You should
have got the colors
blue and white. I mean, blue and gray. Cowboys.
You said you wanted a Bronco,
no
colors.
Did he wrote it on a piece of paper? Let me see it. Where is it?
No. Oh, you don't want to. Oh, you don't let me.
This see. Is.
Oh.
This is what you get after I open it up. This is what I guessed.
Oh, that's what you guessed. Oh, okay. Right, Mom? I don't know. He won't let me see it. Got some more pants.
What? Oh,
green.
Green.
Mark, Ryan, come sit down so everybody can see Brandon. And you quit eating the green ones because they were my favorite ones.
They're mine too.
Well, guys. Only dark chocolate I really like.
I can watch make a package.
Whoa, green fire draft.
Because I picked a green one out too.
Gravity draft.
Whoa. Gravity draft.
Gravity draft.
Ages 8 to 80.
That means Grandma can just play it for another year, huh?
Yeah.
What do you mean 80?
I said ages 8 to 80.
Oh. Uh-huh. That's from my Robin and Uncle Robin,
yeah.
Charlie.
Mark, go sit down.
Sir, one present left. And it is from Grandma Yos. Oh, I got donuts too.
Yeah, get this.
Look, you're on BYU now.
Right. Oh, God, I'm on BYU. about you now. Then I can get all of you, too. All
right. You just take them along so when OU beats and you can take your hat off, put your OU sweatshirt on.
Change it.
So you keep it nice and warm.
Thank you, Grandma.
You're welcome.
Okay, Grandma, it's your turn.
No, I left hers.
No, it's your turn.
Why,
now.
Why, mine?
Good. Come over here and sit down right here in this chair.
Granny, go sit on the couch.
Okay, you gotta fix the camera.
Yeah, right there in the chair.
Then you gotta open your birthday present before you open Christmas. Oh, that's right.
How would I open my birthday present?
No, my birthday present, because I learned to pick up for Christmas.
Oh, which one is it?
Well, just...
This letter gets to you. It's A. Okay, I don't know either. Okay,
this is from Yorgie. Not that big one, is it, Brian?
Ooh, would you look at that? Who's that from?
From Yorgie and Brenda.
That's gorgeous. Is it like a lightweight jacket?
Yeah, it's a line. It's reversible.
Oh, it's a reversible, too.
That's a cute jacket.
Yeah.
Oh, it's just a light, nice lightweight jacket.
Yeah, it's reversible.
Jacket. Yeah.
And your gloves and everything will match.
Yeah, that's what's the idea properly. That is pretty. Oh, gosh. Thank you, Brenda and Yorbie. Maybe I'll get to see the film someday.
Mark, scoot back a little bit. There you go.
Oh, look what you got me. Thank you.
What is
Mark,
it?
Mark, it's your paintbrush. That's for funny. I want that handsome what she uses.
Mark,
that's pretty.
Good.
I like that. Thank you. Okay. This is from Omar, Matthew, and Daniel.
I will do some more of that stuff.
You better start saving our money for that house, huh?
I'm going to keep a little left side there.
That's the grandma.
Head of blood on
there. Merry Christmas, Mom. I hope you have a very enjoyable Christmas. We love you very much. Give our love to everyone, to all a very Merry Christmas. Love, Robert, Shirley, Matthew, and Daniel. Christmas 94.
Mmm.
They've got that really tape. Give me your knife.
Here.
This is taped. Taped all the way around. With sweaters.
Oh,
look at that. Isn't that beautiful?
That's nice.
Golly. Thank you, Daniel and Matthew.
Mark's going to be jealous.
Huh?
Come here, Mark, for a minute.
Yeah, she's got the coat, remember?
Look at it.
Oh,
look,
yeah.
Look at how the colors matches. Look at that. I can wear it with that.
Yeah. I have shorts, the shirt, and the hat, though.
There you go. I can put it on your shoulder there.
Dodo.
Michelle, stand right in front of the camera so Grandma
can. Please, out of the way so Grandma can get some of that.
Mark, sit on the long butt. I see you.
What? Don't come on your camera.
Fine.
Now I can hold up. Nothing reflection.
Oh,
you got now? Another sweater? Ooh, look at that. Gorgeous.
Who's that from?
Shirley. Some sweatpants to go with it.
They're going to get me all ready for skiing, huh?
Yeah, they got you all ready
look at that.
Winter anyway.
Wow, look at that. Beautiful. Thank you, Robin Shirley. That is beautiful. Gosh. Ready for the ski season, huh? Mm-hmm. Oh, wait a minute. There's something in here. Must be where it came from, that place, Northern or whatever.
Can I start with that?
Huh?
That doesn't work.
Good to be a mouse. Thank you. That go match to my gloves and the mittens. And the scarf? Yeah. Uh-huh. Thank you, Mark. Thank you. Earmuffs. Keep my ears warm, huh? Okay, can we get this in here?
You have to give that back.
Oh, I see. You used a container for it, huh? Oh, thank you. Lady statue. I never had that before. That is nice. Thank you.
Why can't you wrap that up?
Huh?
Because it's a bigger present that way, huh?
It's all right. Thank you, Ryan. Now, this is from Brandon.
I couldn't find a small box for it. I was wondering where that box went. I could not
find. Oh, that's
the
one you was looking for, huh?
Because on Christmas present in there, I could not find the box.
Oh. So yeah, he shopped all by himself. I tell you, it's really, really fun when you watch the kids, you know, how to shop.
Well, they have such a limited budget, too.
I know. And then
they have to find stuff.
All right, Brandon, which way are we going to get in?
Not out of it. Mm-hmm.
Not really. Mom, what does
he mean? That's 7-Eleven.
Oh, look at that!
Holy cow!
Isn't that nice? Look at it, he got me another holder for my thing. Grandma, the yarn is part of the birthday present. Sorry I didn't give it to you on your birthday. And the container is for Christmas. Merry Christmas, Grandma. Love, Brendan. Thank you. That is nice. Yeah,
thank
I need
your...
another one to put my things in, and I can find the use for that.
Yeah, I know you're always using the right yarn.
Thank you, honey.
You always need
this is a nice box.
Afghan, so
I can put all the little boxes inside.
Okay,
so now it's Amy's turn. Thank you, kids.
Nope, get over here and sit down.
Thank you for my earmuffs.
Thanks,
sir.
You're welcome.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to you, too.
Thank you very much.
Amy, welcome. You weren't supposed to look.
You're not supposed to have to try to guess, anyway.
Well.
This is from Robert and Shirley. I'm sure that's just not hitting feet.
No. Over and double check it and stuff.
Now let me pick your head up just a little bit. You're a little taller than mine.
I'm going to have a movie to look to, huh?
Yeah, you're fine.
That's great. Cool.
I'm that. That was the step for this.
The what?
Gosh, I have
to put them in your new clothes.
Huh?
Ratchet. Ryan, give me that.
Oh, Amy.
Gorgeous.
That is beautiful.
That's really nice.
Oh.
You have to put on the other.
That's from Robin Julie?
There you go.
That is gorgeous.
That's really nice.
Well, just like that.
Yeah,
there you go.
This
is from Mom.
My favorite one of
these
comes
out. Tracy's in your home. Oh, good. Yeah. They're really starting to wear thin.
I know. If you put some shoes on, they wouldn't wear thin. I got lots of mine. Are still all good.
The artist number. Another. You're the one that went all out.
Yeah, you're the one that spent a fortune.
Well, I'm just glad I could afford it.
I got me 27.
Someone got some chocolate-colored cherries.
You have some of that, Grandma?
See, I didn't have to package them. I already had that all bought.
It was chocolate. She knows I like chocolate.
Oh, she got her a nightgown.
Men and women are proof. The opposites attract.
So thank she got you. No, you're she got no excuse to change, huh?
I guess not.
So I have to run around the old raggedy one.
I'm gonna have to throw the other one away finally. Who's this from? Another one?
Here, I don't remember what's in there. I don't remember what I got in there.
Here's your other one. Now watch this.
Yeah, you got two.
Oh, I know. Okay.
Oh, good. It's new shoes.
Yeah, what? I have a sock.
Oh.
Oh, wow. That's nice, too. I need some new shirts.
You got some new shirts.
Okay. If you don't like it, you can exchange it.
Oh, and a red one. That's what I needed. Thank
well, it's
you.
Not Murphins because I couldn't.
That's okay.
I didn't go around it, but it's a little lighter. Some of them, I like the lighter ones underneath the double layers. They're not so hard.
Thank you so much.
Man, you're hauling clothes,
lady. So is she?
Yeah.
Yeah, really.
Tons of clothes. This is from Lynn.
Oh, isn't that pretty? Oh, that is gorgeous.
Wow.
It's hard to wash that.
Well, I have to wash it by hand.
Mm-hmm.
Or else.
That is beautiful.
It's got pretty things on.
Let me see how this is showing me, Jim.
That's nice.
In a little box like that, you wouldn't think of anything like that.
This
that's
from Brandon.
It's made Brandon. It's made pretty well. It's all glued on there.
Brandon's got
it. That's pretty.
Well, that one had to be wrapped like that.
Mm-hmm.
That's nice. Mm-hmm.
That's pretty. Put it over there.
All right,
then.
Oh, wow. Made that one shop, too? Nice. Myself.
Mm-hmm.
How's it
go?
No,
you had it right.
Like,
right.
No.
It's a top.
Just like this.
Yeah, isn't this pretty?
Yeah, that is really nice.
Uh-huh.
Thank you, Brandon.
Should find the place
really
to put it. Well, he was really busy at the shop.
Well, say.
Uh-huh.
Everybody was. You have to do three big projects, and two of them already have done.
So what are you making for the third one?
He had another one, but then the shop teacher didn't get the materials.
Oh,
because they're too expensive, so we're not going to get them. It was going to be from your present, though.
What was it?
A nice old chessboard.
Mm. I was thinking you ought to make me a gun rack. You seen some of the kids making the gun racks?
Where'd you get that from?
Your view, Brenda.
Good. Dad loves country folks. Oh, that is cute. Boy, you get lots of them now, huh?
Mm-hmm. Oh. Now they will destroy the closet and make take my start and put hers through.
That's right. From Mark.
That's from Mark? Remember what it is?
No, Mark doesn't remember what you did. I wrapped it. I don't remember what it was.
I don't remember either. I think I helped you with it,
This is a nice sheet of wrapping paper.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, well,
you did
work. Get rid of it. We don't. We just save the boxes because we always need boxes.
Always.
We've
always got a place to be.
Oh, wow.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah. Now I remember.
Ooh.
Thank you. Thanks, Mark. Did you know I wanted a new purse?
What?
Do you want it?
It's cloth inside. It's cloth inside. Good. I think they're finally learning the lessons because a lot of people bring in the purses back. It has the plastic in there.
It's a magnet. All you have to do is get it on there and then it just...
That's nice.
You got one handle, you know.
The
on the outside, we keep your keys in it.
Makeup.
Thank you. Thanks, Mark.
It's a pretty color. It goes all year round, too, I think.
From Ryan.
I can't wrap.
You do it for me.
Oh, wow.
Oh, I didn't even know.
This is nice.
Look
this
at that.
One of the meatloaf ones that...
That has
you
the
thing,
so you can
thing
take
it.
Oh,
right
well.
And
you've
Ryan was debating that or
a
regular bread pan. And I told him to get that. I told Ryan to get that.
That is nice.
That's a good idea.
Yeah.
Thank you. Maybe
she can't
my meatloaf won't fall apart.
Yeah, her meatloaf won't fall apart into pieces now.
That is nice. I didn't even know they had any like that. I
told you, Ryan, you like it. From Brendan. Mm-hmm. Two presents. I'm trying to get everybody two or more presents this year. So,
He didn't get me two presents.
Yes, I did. I got you five.
Oh.
I got you four goosebumps in a pocket.
He got me five presents.
Mm-hmm.
Hallelujah.
Thank you,
guys. Look.
I
don't
know where we can put it all.
I thought we were going
to help him. Yeah,
blue one first.
Haven't get him in gym yet.
I don't have any.
What? Yes, you do.
Bundle right behind that bag.
Yes, you do. I've got a bundle. Oh, she got a watch.
Mickey Mouse watch.
Oh.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
If you give that to Mrs. Kerr, she'll just tell you and kiss you all.
I'm not giving it away. No way.
I don't know what Fluffy is. What's Fluffy, you guys?
I don't know. Don't worry about it.
Dog biscuits.
Oh, yes.
You guessed right. You go, necklace.
Yeah, it's real, real.
Dad, what?
I love mine. I wish I would have bought three more.
What's the thing to set up?
This twisted one?
Yeah.
I got it cheap in Alabama. It's all gold, too.
Then what's the thing to set up?
I had a big one. Yes, it is.
Dad.
Yeah, it is.
Dad.
All the mess. Stick this.
What, Mark?
What the? Let me see that saw.
No, I have Cooper's left too.
Put all your tools in the toolbox. All the little ones too.
I got Mom.
I got one right here.
What?
I got a screwdriver.
This is from Brandon. Big box, Brandon.
Yeah, I know. Do you like it? Big box.
Yeah. And tape like crazy, as usual. Where's your pocket knife?
I gave it to you, Mom.
Dad, what do you think, Brian?
Here, don't have to. Just check it. What's this?
Pencil holder.
Oh, pencil holder.
I saw you walking down in the hall the other day.
Oh, that's
well. Yeah. And I got a couple of ink pens.
Did I get that in there right in?
And this is from Robert and Shirley.
Put batteries in?
No,
I can't. Well,
batteries in the
Ooh, look at this one.
That's from your son.
Your what?
What's that from?
Robert and Shirley.
Robert and Shirley. Isn't it?
Is it pretty?
No.
Well, this one. Well, this is from Mark.
Which way to go?
Mark, you got that, Dad?
That's pretty. Thank you. I've seen the box that has this one. Robert and Shirley.
Boxes and boxes and boxes.
This is from Jorbian Brenda.
Camera.
Look at here.
This is just what it's dark.
Mark, get in the way.
Mark, get in the way.
It's from
Jorbian. Grandma, get in the way.
Sit down, Mark.
Grandma,
sit down.
Get here in the way of the camera.
I'm not sure you can have to look at your phone. That is your shutter.
Okay, this is shutter.
Yes,
okay.
That,
okay, where's on and off?
This is
right
from there. Brandon.
The light is on.
Oh, yeah.
What is it?
Another utility knife. This is a really good one here. Yeah. That is nice.
Mark, don't. That's
fine.
Mark, sit down.
Yeah, Mom,
I
forgot that.
I did.
Yeah, I told her.
Stop.
This one is from Mom.
Dad?
Dad?
Oh.
I know it ain't a horse. Oh, my goodness.
Whoa. Is that dark chocolate?
No, it's not dark chocolate. You
Mark! You're standing in the way, honey.
Mark, you gotta sit down. Ooh, and I got some new...
Mark, you're still standing in the way.
Thank you.
What I was wondering was, tell to the numbers of the pictures.
Let me see, Ryan, for just a minute.
It goes in reverse unless you're pulling the trigger.
Oh.
It
does?
It did. Even had it working a minute ago.
There you go. You have to play it on the floor. Just in the way you type. I shut it off right now. Let's see. I don't know who this was for.
Me.
Wait.
Ooh. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Two pairs.
I never seen anything like that.
Huh?
You know, do you see it?
I've got a pair like this at work and they're really...
Oh, and then you put your cover up the rest of it?
They're
written down the
rules.
Yep.
This is from Mom again. Good thing we got a bunch of jello boxes. Alright, so I got some more thermals and a pair of sweats.
Alright.
I'm all ready now.
Got that on camera.
Hey, get it
all
on camera.
Okay,
can you
see it?
Let's see this last
and you're
one.
Wrong.
Well, good. I'm glad I'm wrong.
Wait, is he wrong?
What did he guess?
Yes.
Well, fine. I just guessed, huh?
What do you got? Everything in it?
Not either wrong. I was dead on.
Oh, no.
Well,
I'm going to
let you know that.
If I
ever
get you anything
good. What? Grandma, you're angling.
Grandma, I'm angling.
My goodness gracious.
I'm looking like car.
It's heavy. Yes, it's heavy.
Mom, I'm looking like car. That's the one.
Boom.
Hey. I got a really good deal.
Did you really?
And this line is not quite the top that you can get in some of the other ones, but it'll work.
Oh, that's fine. Jeez.
That's fat.
That's fat.
A coat.
A coat. He can wear it up the mountains on his horse.
What horse? Did you get a horse too?
It's outside.
Oh.
That is nice.
Say.
I don't.
See, I ordered an extra large and they said an extra large and I called them back up and I said, you gave me an extra large and they said, believe me, it'll fit.
I like the color too.
Merry Christmas.
I like the color too.
Yeah, it's just right.
Yeah.
Well, I thought he'd like brown and
black.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a good color on him. Length and everything is just perfect.
Right.
Mark, don't get out by the cord.
Right.
Turn around. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it just slipped from the back, it just made it snaps on it.
Yep. Thank you.
The half tone. You thought that's what I was doing. When did I clue on you?
So did you clue me?
Yeah.
Oh, about 2 days ago.
When?
Nine, come on.
The last year, hopefully, we'll have Christmas in this house. We're going to move on to bigger and better things.
Huh?
We have a nice honey baked ham. And here I'm making a fool of myself. Oh, my lovely mother. Spending Christmas dinner with us. Me and my lovely mother-in-law. And what do you want?
Oh, you want the rolls on?
Oh, they're on a paper plate. They're already on one.
Oh, you already got it? Where?
In the microwave.
Oh, okay. Oh, alright. Okie dokie. Well, Amy, I'll have to get a bigger table. Yep. And I'll have to sit him over here and just have to...
Well, I don't care. Anything's fine. Water, milk, Kool-Aid.
That's enough
meat. Yeah. Just bunch of meat, like, you got shirt, two more shirts, and a couple puzzles. Dart.
Boy, you got enough puzzles to keep you busy for...
And he got his rollerblades and his bike helmet. He got the movie Field of Dreams.
I got the car.
Oh, and he got some shoes too.
The babe got some
one. Ronald's car. Can we replace it?
No, it's running dead.
Rubber tip kicked the guard.
We need to know batteries in there.
Yeah, we'll run this down.
Oh, and he got pogs.
That works better, man.
Yes, moving.
And Ryan's pogs.
And what did Mark get?
Mark,
he got this. Mark got the Power Ranger.
Say hi, Dad.
Hi, Dad.
Bye, Mark.